hands flapping on the back of the wheel, my back goes. Touches, yeah, because the suspension compresses. Where you cut the corner as well, I thought normally you better have to go around to get it alive, but following your back wheel there, so that's it's different from last time. Get that around there. Yeah. Definitely going slower than I did last time, I know that. Is it that bit? Yeah, I suddenly thought, I wondered if it was.
Swim.
It's the rope catching, isn't it? I think that does it. Right. Oops, my shoes on.
I'll give you a launch, eh?
No, no. Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Tight up there.
Come on, Steve, your turn.
to which. That was a bad time to slam the anchors on there. Nothing on the back wheel because it's so plugged up. Going down sideways. Look at that. It's ridiculous. Very clay mud, isn't it? Yeah, it's just got isn't it? Doesn't mean good that. Stay left. Now you've got more grip in your back tyre than I have. Yeah, that was buried. That's very buried. Maybe at the right place for Joseph. Don't see anything, sir. Don't put your brakes on too much. Just use your back brake.
Yeah.
The first bit's not so bad, it's just that I slid sideways on that bit there. Where's Matthew?